Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to hit that red subscribe button if you are new. And hit that bell when you're down there if you don't have my post notifications on. Guys, my like goal for today is to get to 100 likes on this video. So if you like it, make sure you hit that like button. Today, I'm going to be doing something. And you guys can probably tell by the title, but today, I'm going to be calling Jigsaw. You guys probably know who Jigsaw is. Maybe some of you don't. You're asking, what is Jigsaw? Who is Jigsaw? Well, Jigsaw is this puppet. Well, his name is Billy the Puppet, and the movie is now called Jigsaw. It used to be the movie Saw. But he's like this possessed puppet, I think. And when someone does something bad in their life, he makes them repay by taking them, and then he makes them hurt themselves, a friend, or a family member to repay on what they did. I have the number, and I'm going to release it today. Some YouTubers have called this number. Some people, they didn't get a response. Some people got a response. And weird things has happened for some people. And apparently, if you call this number, creepy stuff happens to you. So when I release the number, it is your guys' choice if you want to call the number or not. Because I am not responsible. I'm telling you right now, I'm not responsible for any creepy things happening to you guys. So it's your choice. It's up to you if you guys want to actually call the number. Okay, guys, so I have my phone here. Let's go ahead and let's type in the number. I have it. Here we go. Let's do it. Come on. My phone's a little bit laggy today. But, here we go. Let's do this. Alright, guys, so I have the number. Just gotta figure out to type it in. Let's see. Okay, so here's the number. Let me get my camera to focus. I was trying to focus on something else, but I want to focus on the phone. Come on, camera, I know you can do it. Yep, you're getting close. There we go. So that is Jigsaw's number. And I'm gonna be calling it and playing on speaker, so let's click call on speaker.
Your call cannot be completed as dialed. What? Please check the number and dial again. No es posible ver.
What the heck? It said that the number wasn't right and please dial it again. Alright, well I'll try it one more time because for the other YouTubers it worked. Let's see. You're crazy when you hear what I'm about to say. I'm going to FaceTime Jigsaw. So, let's go here. Let's see. All right, guys. Let's FaceTime Jigsaw. You guys can hear my phone, right? It's actually calling, see? Let's see. Oh my God, guys. Connecting. Look. Oh my God. Oh my God. play a card, guys.
Do you want to play a game?
No.
I want to play a game. Who keep the key?
No.
Oh my God. This house will open. Unfortunately, you will be out 2 hours.
What?
Take into account that you are at a great disadvantage here. I am going to give you a hint as to where I've hidden the key. So listen carefully. The hint is this. It's right before your eyes.
What do you mean?
It's my... X marks the spot for that clue. So look carefully. Let the game begin.
Oh my God, what the heck? What the heck? Oh my God, guys. Oh my God. What the heck just happened? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, his cheeks, guys. Oh my God, guys, that was so scary. That was so scary. I can't believe it. Jigsaw's telling me I have to find these keys. The door opens in 3 hours, but I have to find them in 2. Oh my God, guys. This is so scary. What the heck just happened? Oh my God, that was so scary. Guys, that was so scary. Oh my God, this Jigsaw guy is telling me, go find the keys, go find the keys, go find the keys. They're right before your eyes. You have 2 hours to look for the keys, but the door opens at 3. Guys, I don't get what this Jigsaw guy is saying. It's just muffling my brain, and what's gonna happen to me if I don't find the keys, guys? I mean, there's really only one thing we can do, and it is pretty dark and scary down here, and the only thing we can do is really go look for the keys. I mean, that's what they have to do to get released from the game. So, I mean, guys, this is really scary. I mean, I'm being dead serious right now. This is so scary. I don't know what the heck to do. All right, I'm gonna grab my camera here. I'm actually really scared, so I'm just gonna keep the camera close to me. All right, let's see. All right, let's go look over here. All right, so it doesn't look like anything's on the bar. Nothing on the bar stools and nothing under the table. And let's check this little area over here. Oh my God, guys, I'm actually really scared right now. I'm so scared right now. I can't see anything under the pool table, nothing under the air hockey. So guys, it looks like we are clean over here. I'm thinking here. Guys, didn't he say it was right before my eyes? Like, right before my eyes? Well, guys, I was sitting on this couch over here, and right over there is the doors to my back porch. Did he leave the keys right there? Guys, I don't know. You know, let me shut out my lights, because if Jigsaw's there, possibly, you know what? Maybe, I'm sorry, it's so dark right now. I can barely see myself. I gotta turn on my backlight because I'm shutting off these lights. So if I can see him, he can't see me with the darkness. So let's take a look outside. Guys, do you see that off in the distance? Do you guys see that? Do you guys actually see that off in the distance? Is that Jigsaw riding his... I think that looks like a tricycle. Is that a tricycle? Oh my God, guys. Oh my God, that's so crazy. Look, there's nothing else on the deck. Nothing on the deck. You know what, guys? I gotta go. Let me turn back on my light back here. Oh my God, I gotta go hide over here. Oh my, guys, that is so creepy. Let me fix my camera so you guys can see me. Guys, oh my God. Jigsaw was outside on his tricycle. I don't know what to do. He said that the keys were right before my eyes. His Jigsaw was there, but I didn't see it. No keys, they were there. Oh my God, guys, I don't know what to do. They weren't over there, so maybe Jigsaw, maybe he has the keys, guys. I'm not sure. I'm really scared. I don't know what to do. This is really scary. I suggest not calling this Jigsaw, guys. I don't know if I'm actually gonna be free from these keys or not, but oh my god, guys! Oh my